Are you tired of the games running slow or freezing? Then this video is for you. First step is to open Chrome and go to settings. Second step is you go to system, use hardware acceleration when enabled and turn it off. This will make it so your CPU and GPU will use less power and resources to keep Chrome running smoothly. Also, when you turn off hardware acceleration, your RAM will use / consume less resources that required to enable hardware acceleration, and that will make Chrome consume less RAM. Also, turn off continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed if you want extra performance when Google Chrome is closed. Turn off continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. This will make so your computer run faster by closing Chrome and not having it run in the background. Third step is to go to performance and turn on memory saver. This will make so your computer free up memory on tabs you're not using while playing or watching YouTube, and tabs that you're currently using become more smoother and faster. And if you want more videos just like this, then hit the subscribe button to be updated with tips and tricks to how to optimize your gaming experience. But before we go, if you want to learn about what settings I use on Fortnite, then check out this video right here.